So, if you don't know what Subnautica is, it's a underwater survival game. But, so basically, this ship crashed. You're stranded on this planet, and you gotta survive.
Creature discovered.
And I just got me some dinner without meaning. Let's go and cook that boy. Cook food, cook paper. So, bam. Now I can go and do what I was supposed to do, and that is get 8 quartz, 2 scrap metal, and a bunch of creep vine seed clusters. I am the dolphin! Okay, now I got... Okay, I need 1 more quartz and then I'm good. Bam, and now I need 1 more scrap metal and a bunch of pre-print C clusters. Which are... these yellow balls over here, so... Let's go! Fill it up now. Oh, I'm gonna drown.
Oxygen.
Dude! Don't drown! Just keep swimming! Did I die? Some more quartz. All of my stuff. I lost all of my stuff. Oh, this is the cave it was before. And yeah, I'm getting 8 quartz, 2 scrap metal, and a bunch of pine seed clusters because that's what you need to make your a knife. The diver's feet and the scuba tank. So, I want to stay away from that. Skip until I've got all the stuff.
Oxygen.
Okay, so I got most of this. Yeah, I got all of the stuff except the sea clusters, which I'm gonna go get now.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Get all of the clusters as I can. Stalker dude! I'm being stalked by Stalker. That's not me doing some sort of bad joke. Because the thing that just bit me is called a stalker. Because they follow you around like all day, early. Plop, right up Larry's butthole. Now we're gonna make some silicon rubber. And then make a bunch of titanium. So now you should have all the stuff. Yeah, like air tank, fins. Oh, that's what they're called. And knife. Switch that out. Number one. And now we gotta get it for a scanner, because that's what you need to build most of the stuff here. I need a battery. And for to make a battery, you need 2 acid mushrooms. Before the beacons in this game, they were just like bleeping light, so you didn't know what was what. So I really like that they added that the beacons are the vehicles. Resources, electronics, battery. To make a repair tool so I can repair Larry. And I need magnesium, which requires 3 salt deposits. And I record, by the way, I recorded this video already yesterday, but the sound was really, really low. So I have to talk really, really loud, but it's I can do that because my mom's not home, so she won't complain that I'm shouting or anything. So let's go! Oh, I thought. Salt deposits, where are you? Oh, I found the dunes. Nice.
Oxygen.
Mars. Does this mean we're on Earth? Oh, yeah. We're missing some countries. We're not on Earth. It's cold. Well, who cares? I'm having fun. Boom. Climbing up. Jumping into Larry's brain. Now I'm gonna make some magnesium because I wanna. Boom. Then that personal. Personal. Prayer tool. Bam. Number three. Now I can fix this. There comes the thing that knocked me out earlier. Thank you! Oh, I have a message.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. Estimated arrival time, 9 hours.
So next, I'm going to look. I'm going to go to Life Pod 17. I'm here at Life Pod 17, and I found only a PDA. Wow! What a treasure!
30 seconds.
No, I just need to get. Breathe in like this to get all the air I ever needed.
Oxygen.
Well, thank God this was a planet that I could breathe on, otherwise I'd be doomed. Box. Wow. I'm stuck.
30 seconds. Blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
Oxygen.
Get back here! Get back here!
Oxygen.
Can I get in there?
caution, continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment, death by malnourishment, 7%. Yeah. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Okay.
30
go
seconds.
Back and then go look for the sea glide fragments. Then I'm gonna go to an island and scan a room, and then I'm gonna start building my base. Creepvines for life! Oh, I'm hungry. I need to eat. Tap and then.
Vital signs stabilizing.
The water is really cool. If they added storms and like giant waves, like sometimes. So I'm gonna keep looking until I die. Air bubble, air bubble. Thank you. Hello. The worst thing about it is I think I found it somewhere. I think I've seen it, so it's somewhere, but I can't.
See, you can find it. Caution, calorie deficiency detected.
Fragments over here, or just gonna be a PDA? No? Another team of fragments.
Caution. 30 seconds.
Seconds, yeah, you don't care, Cindy. Oh! Found it!
Oxygen.
Scan it. Oh. Take deep breath and let it go. And go on the sea to scan this dude. One or two. We need to find another one. Found another. Now I got it, and then I can go over to the island, scan my thing. Check the recipe, and then we can build a sea glide, go over there, and then I'm gonna end the episode because I'm tired. Damn! I need copper wire, which requires, just to make sure, 2 copper ore. I'm gonna go get that. The giant, it's right here. I don't need lead.
Dehydration detected.
I don't need titanium right now. Copper ore. I don't need titanium because I have it. Bam. Copper ore. Now I got enough to copper wire. Oh, I need to eat and I need to get healed up because I'm a dying.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I need lubricant. I need 2 more sea clusters. Try to get the air bubble, but oh no, I forgot to heal. Just keep swimming. Grab 2 and get out. 10. Underwater mountain.
30 seconds.
30 seconds off oxygen in my butt. So bright. Basic materials. Lubricant! And now I need a battery, which I showed how to make earlier, which it only needs 2 acid mushrooms. Acid mushrooms and copper ore. Yeah, copper ore. I have something in my eye and it's really itchy. But let's go and craft this thing because I want my sea glide and I want my room. Sea glide!
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
I got communication. Nine for six. Oh, I need radiation suits. No, I don't, because 9 foot 6 is over there. That planet is going really fast and it's see-through. Developers, your Mars thing is see-through. Oh my god, it's itching. I don't wanna run into any leviathans. Speak, damn it! I hope I don't run into any leviathans at least. Like a dolphin! But the worst thing with this sea glide is that it takes a bunch of... I can't remember what takes most power! Found the island! It spoils what's inside the island. I gotta get on the island. Sweet land! Sweet dear land. How I've missed you. Not. It's a lot for me. Is that the one with the room? I... apparently my scanner wants me to, so I'm gonna do it. Hello? Oh, this dude cannot climb. That's because he's a swimmer. I do not want to fall down because you take fall damage and I only have 10% health, which if I die, I'm going to... Wait. Just to be safe. Oh, please don't crash. Please don't crash. Hello. Oh my God. I gotta find the thing. Okay, now I'm gonna go right this time. Jessica, that looks like my room. Mr. Bay, Cave Crawler, I hate those, and I do not want to run. Hello. Oh, I can't go further. Oh my God, I hate this island. Okay, if I go up to the mountain, I can probably find that. Get away from me, dude. Get away.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest
that a major explosion has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7,
6,
5, 4, 3, 2,
oh my God. seconds. Radiation! I hate you! Well, we can see the aftermath. Jump, dude! Do you not want to see... Ooh, the dude's so near there. So dead! Climb up. I'm hiking. I'm seriously hiking in a game about underwater survival. Oh, I found the base that I was lagging. Multi-purpose room. Bulkhead. No! Oh! I can't bother anymore. So, yeah, guys, that was all for this video. If you liked it, leave a like down below. Write a comment, and if you really loved it, then please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.